A tragic update, a four-year-old Brooklyn boy who fell down an elevator shaft has died. The accident happened last night at a parking garage in Park Slope. Police say the child tumbled through a gap between a wall and the elevator. He fell about 50 feet from the third floor. New York City's Department of Buildings is still investigating.